Might have a group for us after this.
Might have the what?
Oh, I might have a group for us after this.
Okay, cool. Sounds good. Alright. Okay. Yep. I was gonna skip. I just want to be safer and take the left. Yeah, it's a nice little call out. Positive. Ready? Ready to get to a rune soon. I'm gonna go far.
Pull it to the middle.
Oh, it's about to say.
Yeah, it does start disappearing, fortunately. I read Ellie just because I know it's spark chunks.
Yeah, you're fine. Positive.
Should be hiding here soon.
Yeah, I got it. We're good.
Good, good, good. We'll just stun the ad. Beautiful. Beautiful! Love it. Watch out.
Yeah, it should be okay.
Aw, oh, darkness too. Good timing. 4. Rallied, but wasn't quite enough to save up. Oh, he's a shaman. That's shaman shenanigans. Oh, I wonder if because he came back. Yeah. Sorry. But chill.
Yeah, I ran over him, so.
I wonder. I think he dropped it when he died or something. Something. I think when he rezzed, he came back in a weird way. Interrupt them. That's okay. There'll be more important tech for next week, honestly. Okay, let that drop. Real, aw, man. Only let it drop. Pog heals. Pog heals. Yeah, I was trying to get aggro, but I didn't have my roar. Dudes. Oh. Incoming. Coming up. He had something else coming behind us. Watch out. He pulled by accident. They all went crazy. Like, one got off. Get someone else on X. Don't know where he was.
Well, he was dead, and so he still had the buff.
Oh.
Not much we can do about it.
It's fine.
I'm gonna grab mana, so we can go there.
Okay. Yeah, this will be fine. I'm not gonna pull the... bats, yeah. You good to go or need some mana?
You can start it.
Okay. Yeah, of course the DH got way too close too fast.
Is it relaxed?
Yeah. I'm rallying. Great to get safe soon. Good safe. What? Oh, the one I was in disappeared. What the fuck? That's so dumb. Come back. Other side for the big guy. New one. Save. Like, I know they disappeared. That's the first one I've seen disappear in the middle of this phase.
Yeah, they get some odd timings. Right side.
Safe. All good. I get skull. Another one got off because they're not interrupting. Yeah, I'll let you get mana.
Alright, I'm good.
Cool.
I'm gonna burst up there.
rallying just a buffer here.
Problem here is I don't have the cooldowns.
I'll do that one. That's a really dumb one to go next to, but... just takes me a second to mark him, unfortunately. Good, the blaze tree knows the deal with Baton. Okay, though.
Yeah.
Oh, moving.
I don't have anything. I need like 5 seconds. There we go. Should be good.
What's he doing, man? Rally, just go through. You have to. Why did he not go for the one I marked? Do what the tank says. I'm popping a potion. Moving. A little frustrating.
Yeah, I know.
And, like, the reason you don't want to go with the end ones, you know, they get, like, squished. You don't really have room on them. Need help. Ah, just go balls. Thank you.
Ooh, buddy.
Hell yeah, look at those concentrated primal focuses, let's go! Make some nice mythic gear soon. 398, yep. I mean, if it's not this or court, it's kind of dead. That's not true, but it'll be rough, whatever it is.
Ooh, should I re-roll my key?
Ooh, yep. I don't want my Algathar anymore. Shadowmoon 14, yes. Get a nice two chests and get a 16 out of it, yes. Ooh, I do need to go check that package I forgot about earlier. So I'll be right back.
Alright,
and thanks for watching. That was, I'll be doing streaming more, but that's the end of this little clip of Shadowmoon 16. Two chests. Let's go. I'll be back soon.